Right now, Denver police on the lookout for a driver that hit a man took off last night. Happened around 8 o'clock at 10th and Newton, east of the Perry Light Rail Station. That's where a man was left with serious injuries and taken to the hospital after a driver hit him in a dark-colored SUV. It may be a Kia Sorento with Colorado plate number OXT042. If you know anything, please call police.